All right, folks, now we're going to check out the Ramada show, which is also one of the larger hotel shows during the Tucson Gem and Mineral show. The Ramada show is also along the mile or so strip that the larger hotel shows are on. The Ramada show is also along the mile or so strip that the larger hotel shows are on.
How's it going, Jerm?
Pretty good.
Good.
Been pretty busy the past little bit.
Yeah, good, man. Yeah, we're doing some video for our YouTube channel, Lapidary Dave.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Put us out there.
Yeah.
Strong.
Have a good one.
Totally got all of this. $3,800. I could not make that any cheaper myself. That is fantastic. I wonder if this is the set or if it's just that sphere. Either way, it's a great deal. Check out those gemstone birds.
Oh.
Let's get a little bit closer to this. these birds are made out of gemstone, or all of these birds are made out of gemstone? These birds are made in Brazil, and for the most part are made out of all gemstones. Absolutely stunning. Even if you don't come to the Tucson Jelly Mineral Show with money, there is lots to be seen. In some cases, better than any one museum. Beef. I don't know what the orange is. The blue almost looks like soda light. It's fantastic.
I believe this is some of my favorite things I've seen so far. These carvings or what have you.
It looks like ironwood or rosewood. Footballs with chip inlay turquoise on a rotating stand. Something for everyone here at the Tucson Jelly Mineral Show. I beg your pardon, sir. It's my fault. Let's step in here and check out some of this stuff.
Oh, I especially like the whale.
Oh, man. Elk.
Thank you.
77 kilos, $4,928. I wonder where the $8 comes from.
I like the green in this one. That's chloride included, I believe.
Fantastic.
Amazing.
Send to your email. Online, the name is a gimbal.
Gimbal.
And they're even cheaper than $60. The good ones, maybe $120 for the cell phone. Yes. And you can set it up and it'll follow you. If you want to show pieces yourself, it'll be there. It'll follow you around. Are you gonna sit in it? I'm not gonna sit in it.
You know what?
Let me hold that thing.
Yeah, I wanna sit in it.
Are we allowed? Is that okay?
It doesn't say don't sit in it.
Can I put my butt on this thing? Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you can stay out
there. Oh.
Yeah. That's a lot of energy in that thing, man. Wow. That feels. Bills. Man, you want to give it a shot?
I mean,
dude,
I don't want it. Yeah. Okay,
maybe it was a little. Vibratory acceleration. I like that. Butterfly wings.
Yeah.
Druzy and the inclusions on this crystal are insane. Not sure what this material is, but I believe it to be lodolite included quartz. A lot going on in that crystal.
Is this lodolite included quartz? From Brazil, right?
Did you know, dig it, I am a bolo man.
You're a bolo man.
I am a bolo man.
I never would have taken you for a bolo man.
I am a bolo man.
You're not wearing a bolo.
You're right. What a shame. My grandma has a bolo right now, but I am a bolo man.
It takes a special kind of person to wear a bolo.
Check out some of these sculptures.
Set to block RDF radiation, right? That's what they're for, organ energy. amongst other things. For the metaphysical types.
I know those bad guys can get strong.